What is up, guys? Today we are going to be playing a couple of ones matches. I'm currently champ 2, div 4, around 1107. So about 70 MMR off of GC. I think so. This isn't... GC's 1175, so... I'll be pushing for GC. It'll be my first ever time getting GC in ones. Nice. He must have been AFK at the start. Yeah, just a little bit. That's fine. I'll take what I can get, honestly. I'll be able to get the mid boost. I actually probably got his boost, but that's fine. Take it slow. Try to play past. I'll get this boost. Ooh. I may have just gave him a goal. Don't bounce. Fuck. Yeah, I thought he was going to play way higher and not go straight into the ball. Straight down. So I'll get the boost and the ball. Shitty setup by me. What am I doing? Will need this boost though. He's not gonna let me get it, so I'm just gonna let him have the ball. He's grabbing another boost. It's on the ground, so I can just go ahead and challenge. He's gonna grab the boost. I'm gonna try to demo. Probably not the smartest decision there, but he can't score. He can't score this actually. He doesn't even hit it. That's a good fake, honestly. I got faked the fuck out. I've honestly been lacking in the ones department. I don't play much anymore, so I'm pretty garbage. I've been playing a lot of threes, trying to get good for my competitive team.
Justin Bieber.
Check out what's popping to the top of the
chart. Just trying to jam out to my lo-fi.
Just tap the banner to listen on Spotify.
Get the boost. He's gonna bang the ball. Oh, yes. My lo-fi is back. Not the best touch. I needed that boost there. Quite terrible. There we go, I got a decent kickoff. I don't know where he is, so I don't want to go for it. What am I doing, bro? I'm not playing twos. He didn't make it, thankfully. Left that way too open. Hopefully my one skill will come back. I used to be like the best, not the best, but like my best game mode used to be ones until, you know, I started playing competitive threes and then I had to really focus on that. It's not gonna go. We're just gonna take our time, honestly. Get the boost, make him awkward, try to bump him. Okay, that was weird. He's gonna be able to catch this. Watching the net, yep. Just gotta wait here. Bro, what am I doing? I should have known he was playing up. Oh, I'm so bad. Okay, I get a kick off goal. That's what we like to see. Just give me two more of those. That's like the only way I win ones nowadays, is my kickoffs. Yup. I'm gonna have to grab his boost first. I'm gonna let him touch. He's gonna roll. Not quite how I want it. He's not gonna go. Give him the ball. He must have got that under. Just pop it over him. That's all I gotta do there. Yep, cool. And we're back in this. See, on that one, I knew I had the B on him anyway, so I just had to pop it up just a little bit to make it go over him. Nice kickoff again. Let's see what he does. I hit it right into him. I'm going to get the boost, though. And the other boost. I'm going to let him touch the ball. I'm going to try to get this boost. It spawns as soon as I'm off of it. Unfortunate. I'm gonna let him bang. I'm trying to get the boost. I probably could have shot that actually. He has zero boost. I'm gonna turn quick. Should bounce up. Sadly, I can't get the goal. Oh, I should have shot a top left instead of bottom left. Maybe I can get a kickoff goal here. Good start. It's on the ground, so I'm just going to challenge. He kind of gets bumped. Going to let him play to me. He has zero boost. I can't bump him for some reason. Grab his boost again. He's finally gonna have boost. I'm gonna take a 50. I'll be able to get boost and ball here. Not the best play for me. He scores. Alright. Oh man. Close game. First game back in like weeks round ones. So we'll go into game two. Are we already joining? I got minus 10 for that, dude. Fuck. Okay, we're not actually joining apparently. Alrighty, game two against the same guy. That sucks. Not the greatest of kickoff. I think I just scored. No, I didn't. Oh, I did. Cool. I thought I hit it off post, but it must have went post in, I think. This semester, I'm glad I can get back to the grind of Rocket League and, like, posting videos and everything like that. Last semester was a bit harder because of all the classes I had. This semester, I'm actually taking more credit hours, but three of the classes are online, so it's way easier this way. So I'm not constantly in class. I also have a roommate too, and all of his classes are in person. So I can actually have time to create videos without him being here. Try to take a shot. He's gonna have again. No point in going. I'm not even gonna jump actually for it. Just catch.
Oh my God, from Adele's brand new album, 30. Click to listen now on Spotify.
I'm not going to give you Spotify.
Love the mochas here.
Too bad my budget doesn't.
Sarah, don't give it up. State Farm has options to get you a surprisingly great rate.
Thanks, Jake. Next round's on me.
Nice. Like a good neighbor, State Farm is there. Call or go to statefarm.com for a quote today.
Doing way better this game than we are last game. Got the nice double there. Easy. It's all about the kickoff, honestly. If you're winning the kickoff, you're winning the game. And he did a... I think he messed up his kickoff, which is why he was so slow to that. Oh, wow. He just went. I'm going to let him have the ball. I just want to boost. Oh, my frames. Why are my frames dropping so heavy? Oh, no. Nice, got it right over him. Why are my frames dropping? Oh, he left after that, actually. Wow, all right, well, I guess we'll play one more. Three's a lot harder to play. I mean, one's a lot harder to play. Like, if I play twos or threes, I'll probably, like, play, like, four matches per video. Ones, it just depends if I'm winning or losing. I'll play one or two. But. No, I mean two or three, not one or two. Imagine having a video with just ones, ones game. Dude. I also can't believe he left. Nice, playing against Link. Ugh. He's not here, so I'm just gonna take a shot. A while back, I used to, like, be very nice to people who are AFK and everything like that. And, a while back, I waited so long for an AFK person who was also having internet trouble, and I didn't score any goals, so it was still 0-0, and they came back with like 3 minutes left in the game, and I was winning at like 2-0, and my internet then DC'd, and I couldn't move, and when I got back, I was losing 5-2. And I was just like, alright, so I'm never again letting anybody, you know, just have the benefit of the doubt of being like AFK or anything like that. I'm just gonna take what I can get. I missed the shot, but he has zero boost, so. I was trying to get the 50. Well, I get, got the 50, just not what I wanted. I'm just gonna bang down, see what he does. I'm trying to make it awkward. He doesn't even actually go. I know I just took the corner. Oh! It's fine. I should be able to get it. Damn, he got the bump on me. No way. Come on. That's fine. Honestly, I don't know what I was thinking here. Let's analyze. I touch the ball. I try to bump and also touch the ball, and I don't do either. He tried to slow down his kick out there, but thankfully so did I. Oh my god, that one was kind of laggy. I can flick. Rolls up, not really what I want there. Just try to play mid so I can take a shot. On that one, I'd rather, like, it, like, rolls up and bounces out, but I would rather have either have it just roll up straight up so he can't get a shot, or just bounce out because he's going for my corner boost, but in that situation, it gives him just a nice pass to where he's going to be, so. Yeah, he's slowing down his kickoff quite a bit. He gets a nice block, and the boost. I bump him a little bit, and he bumps me. Yeah, I'm going to cut that off early. That's straight down. Wow. I mean, I had a good play there. It's just, the ball just doesn't want to do me any favors. I'm going to take it to the ground here. Oh, I tried to play behind him. I'm going to go for a demo. He jumps. That's fine. I also get my boost now. Fuck it. He's gonna try. Oh, he doesn't cut it off. Man, I could have a nice play there. So I decided to do that instead. That's probably the second best idea. No. I should have. I'm gonna take my time on this one. I'm kind of low boost. Well, not really low, but get a nice 50. I missed the boost, that sucks. This boost should spawn for me, yep. So yeah, he's looking there. I get a terrible flick, but he's just gonna give me the... He's not gonna really get it back. I'm gonna also leave him the boost. He doesn't take my boost, which is perfect. Try to bump, he's not even jumping. What a ballsy man. Over here, he's gonna grab the boost. He gets a terrible touch on the ball, though. I also get a terrible touch. Sorry, I can't shoot. Yeah, there's no way that goes in. Really could use some boost about now. Grab a pad. Let that bounce. Try to 50 it. Yeah. Where's he at? Play high. Probably gonna give him a goal. No. Good. Oh, he's gonna let us have the ball here. Play him in his corner. Try to bump. Yeah, there we go. Finally get the demos that I like. I really like playing ones with demos, even though it's very frustrating for everybody involved. But it's just so nice to have the demos. I'm so bad, dude. Holy. He's gonna get a goal. I gave it to him, actually. I could have saved that easily. Nice own goal by me. You know, just helping out. He is slowing down his kickoff a lot. He's not even flipping. He's just driving. There. Let me just watch. Yeah, I turned it just enough. That's perfect. What an awkward kick out there. He was doing super slow, so I decided to just go super slow too. There's a demo me. That's fine. Shit goes. Yep. Cool. He's playing very frustrated, like he's very frustrated about how I scored. That's fine, he cannot win now. GG's. I think I'm up one game then, that's cool. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. You know, like, comment, all that good stuff, you know, whatever. If you want to subscribe, if you don't, I totally understand. I wouldn't want to subscribe to me neither. But I'm going to be posting other content other than just Rocket League. I'm going to go try to go back to the Hunter Call of the Wild. Sadly, my NCAA series is dead. I can't do that no more. I'll probably just take those videos down, actually. But, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching. See you in the next one.